Hey there, TikTakers! What would you think if we told you that our height can be different according to the time of the day? Have you ever measured your height in the morning and then compared it with your height at night? If you want to know the answer, then watch this video till the end. Our spinal column is composed of several vertebrae, 7 cervical ones, 12 thoracic ones, and 5 lumbar ones. At the base of the spine, you will find the sacral bone and the coccyx, and between each vertebrae, there are special cushions which are known as the spinal discs. These cushions protect our vertebrae so that they don't scrape against each other and also act kind of like shock absorbers for our body. In the morning, when we wake up, they're filled with water and get a little bit bigger than normal. However, once we stand up, gravity and our own body weight compresses them little by little, expelling part of that water which accumulated during the previous night. In summary, the spinal discs support our body weight and then get compressed just like a sponge would, losing liquid. And because of that, we could be 1 or 2 centimeters higher in the morning than at night, also depending on the weight of the person. And once we go to bed, the opposite process takes place. The spinal discs expand once they no longer have to support the person's weight, filling up with water after a good night's sleep. And thus, we grow a tiny bit in height the next morning. This also explains why we lose height over the years. As we become older, the spinal discs gradually lose their ability to recover. And not only that, but the amount of water the discs can hold also diminishes with age, since they actually become more narrow over time. And if we also add other natural changes that occur due to old age, such as the spinal column becoming more curved, then the change in height becomes even more noticeable. We also have to take into account the role played by the human growth hormone in our bodies, which not only makes us taller, but also contributes to the rebuilding and recovery of our cells. This substance is released almost exclusively while we sleep, during the deep sleep phase. Therefore, if we sleep less, we're also depriving ourselves from the many benefits this hormone provides. As you can see, TikTakers, good sleep is very important for our growth and development. However, we can't forget that eating healthy meals is also fundamental for us to have good energy and develop a strong and healthy body. So, if you eat nutritious food and sleep well, then you'll surely add more centimeters to your height every night. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like it. And if you want to see more Draw My Life videos, subscribe to our channel. See you in the next episode!